If you've got an itchy penis, it's very easy to get rid of an itchy penis, whether it's along the shaft and the tip, even on the balls or the scrotum or between your legs. It's very easy. First, you need to understand that the cause of the itchy penis is a fungus. Very common fungus, and it's very easy to get rid of it. Here, let me show you how. Okay, so as you can see, here's a simple representation. You've got an itchy penis, and it's causing you all kinds of discomfort, embarrassment, or even pain. So this is what you do. If you use normal medication, it doesn't work, it's not strong enough. So then if you go back to the doctors, apart from it being embarrassing, they can give you extremely strong, powerful antifungal drugs because it's a fungus which is breeding on your penis that's causing the itch. It's a fungus eating into the skin of your penis. And if you leave it, it'll eat into your balls, and it will also eat into between your legs and round the anus at the back. So the drugs are too strong because they damage your immune system. It'll work for a week, and before you know it, you've got the yeast and the fungus and the molds breeding here all over your penis again. So to stop an itchy penis, this is what you do. We've got some simple but very powerful plant extracts, organic plant extracts, and we just massage a few drops onto the penis. You just apply it 3 times a day, and you just massage it in, into your balls, into the penis. Now the skin on your penis will instantly look so much better. It'll look instantly better. But the important thing is, it'll kill off the fungus on your penis. You'll no longer have an itchy penis. The itching will stop instantly. And that's it. Just apply it once or twice a week just to stop it from ever coming back. So that's how you get rid of an itchy penis. You apply very powerful antifungal plant extracts. And we've included a blend of homeopathic ingredients to stimulate your body to heal itself so that the skin on your penis no longer itch. The skin on your balls no longer itch, your genitals no longer itch, your backside no longer itch, and the skin is perfect and clean and clear, just like it should be. So if you want to know more about how to get rid of these itching penis problems and itchy scrotum problems, click the link below the video.